Fucking time ago, in a town called Kickapoo, there lived a humble family, religious through and through. But yay, there was a black sheep, and he knew just what to do. His name was Young JB, and he refused to step in line. A vision he did see of fucking rocking all the time. He rode to taste the jam, and all the planets did align. Hold the dragon, his balls ablazing, as I stepped into his cave. Then I sliced his fucking cockles with a long and shiny blade. To say, fuck the dragon, fuck a lie, sing fuck a loo. And if you try to fuck with me, then I'll fuck you too. Gotta get it on in the party zone. Gotta shoot a load in the party zone. Gotta lick a toad in the party zone. Gotta suck and shout in the party zone.
Wow.
What?
Guidance, won't you come down from your throne? I need a tight compadre who will teach me how to rock. My father thinks you're evil, but Mexico's suck a cock. Rock is not the devil's work, it's magical and rad. I'll never rock as long as I am stuck here with my you are hungry for the rock, but to learn the ancient methods, secret doors you must unlock. Escape your father's clutches in this oppressive neighborhood. On a journey you must go to find the land without Hollywood. In the city of fallen angels, where the ocean meets the sand, you will form a strong alliance and the world's most awesome band. To find your fame and fortune through the valley of our swamp, you face your inner demons.
Can't you see he's the man? Let me hear you applaud. He is more than a man, he's a shiny golden god. If you think it's time to fucking rock and fucking roll out of control, well then you know you got to rock the block. You fucking sock, my fucking cock. Cause when you rule, you fucking school all other fools and every jewels. If you think it's time to fucking rock, he is going to kick your fucking ass. And you know his name is Kyle Gass. Rocking and fucking rolling and fucking rocking and fucking rolling and fucking
tonight. No matter how hard I try, cause it's cold and it's dark and the wind is whistling and I can't seem to put out the light. Mama's been searching for baby, but baby been trying to get home. Cause it's cold and it's dark and the moon cannot light the way, and daddy's gone.
Bye bye.
I'm just a Danke schön. Sorry for the delay. Tenacious D, bring the thunder. Das ist gut. Just for you, Master Exploder.
Dunkashina? Come on! Everyone uses backing tracks. Everyone uses them. Come on, Kyle. It's nothing to be ashamed of. Come on back out, Kyle. Where the fuck is Kyle? Where is Kyle? He what? He committed suicide? How? Autoerotic asphyxiation? There was no time! Where's the body? You're trying to resuscitate him! The show must go on.
Dude, I totally miss you. Really fucking miss you. All along, all the time, all the time. Dude, I totally miss you. The things we did together. Where have you gone? Totally miss the honesty, the special times and honestly. Totally miss the fucked up things you do. Dude, I totally miss you. I totally miss you, dude. I totally miss you all the time.
He brought me the pick, and now you shall go down. That's a fair bet. That's a what the fuck?
Trust me, Cage. It's the only way to be a little bitch.
Fine. Let the rock off begin.
Cage, let's fight his music with our music. There's just no way that we can win. That was a masterpiece. Listen to me.
He rocks too hard because he's not a mortal man.
God damn it, Cage. He's gonna make you his sex slave. You're gonna gargle mayonnaise. Unless we bust a massive monster mama drown.
Dude, we've been through so much shit.
Chuck, deactivated laces with my dick. Now it's time to blow this fucker down. Come on, Cage, now it's time to blow doors down.
I hear you jingles, now it's time to blow doors down.
Light up the stage, cause it's time we show down.
We'll bend you over, then we'll take it around town.
Now it's time to blow this fucker down.
He's gonna ring me if we do not blow doors down.
Cause I'm keen, cause it's under the
blue. I'll pile drive you, it's time for a smack.
And to grace us, be at once. Bring me your weakness, bring it to us. You're like a customer, keep blowing your mind. We should defeat you. You know how we beat the devil?
How?
We ride the lightning. That's how. We are the masters of metal. So now we'd like to play you a little song, a little number we like to call The Metal. You cannot kill the metal. The metal will live on. Punk rock tried to kill the metal. They failed as they were stricken down to the ground. Wave tried to kill the metal. They failed. They were spiked to the ground. Grunge tried to kill the metal. They failed. They were thrown to the ground. Oh yeah. Oh come on, yeah.
We are the vanquishers of the metal. We try to win for why we do not know.
Hey, you know what's metal? This audience, all of you here. You said lightning? I don't care. I don't care if I die. I'm gonna see Tenacious D tonight, motherfucker! Yes! That's the most metal audience I've ever seen. Am I right, Cage? These motherfuckers right here! Fuck yeah!
Shout, you know it will be rocking, cause it's fucking insane. It's just a prayer.
Destiny was released, it was a bomb, and all the critics said that the deal was done. The sun had set and the chapter had closed, but one thing no one thought about was the deal would rise again, just like the phoenix will fucking rise again. Cause a fiery heart of a champion cannot be quenched by a failure or an embarrassment, no way, no. And the critics all agree it was a stinking pile of cheese, but that does not mean that our hearts are not strong. Just like the phoenix, we'll fucking roar. The pride is back in the state of your head. D here, now we're putting on a show. We're sneaking up, climbing in the window. What will we do? And what will we do with all the fans who have the D tattoo? They'll have them removed. They'll have to laser off the D tattoo. Tattoo. They'll have to laser off the D-tattoo. Wait a minute, Cage.
What's that you say?
You know it's not too late.
Yes, it is too late.
We only need one here.
Just imagine it.
We can be the shit. Can we get the quit wild hand?
Wild hand. Wild hand. Yeah, we'll open this into all of you. Talk to you.
Rock and Marine.
Tonka.
Hey, Cage.
Yeah.
20 euro.
Ich habe kein Geld. Ich habe kein Geld.
Ich habe kein Geld. Ich habe kein Geld. Ich habe kein Geld.
Ja,
20 Euro.
Nein, Scheiße!
Scheiße, Scheiße, Scheiße! Bock auf Spaß?
Ja, spring rein.
Fantastisch!
Was hast du im Angebot?
Mit der Hand 5 Euro, ein Lutschen 10 Euro, Rimjob 20 Euro.
Wie ist der Blowjob?
Der Blowjob ist wunderbar.
Ich nehme den Blowjob.
Gute Wahl.
Okay.
Tu einfach so, als wenn du Zeitung gehst.
Okay.
Das ist verdammt viel Wichser!
Rudy. Saxophone.
Bye.
That's our roadie. Tori and his helper, Satan. This is a song for all the roadies. It's called, Roadie.
But it's 3 p.m. time to lug the gear. Got to get it off the stage. My muscles flex, my fucking sweat will save the day. When I check the mic, I fucking check the mic, I fucking check it, check it, 1, 2, 3. I plug it in, I make it sound as good as can be. Cause the rock is a rock, but the road is a roll. Gotta take the mic, I guess I take control. Gotta get that shit up on that fucking stage. Cause the roadie knows what the roadie knows, and the roadie knows that he wears black clothes and he hides up in the shadows on the stage. Because the roadie looks 1,000 miles with his eyes. And when the crowd roars, brings a tear up to the roadie's eyes. Tears of pride. Because he brought you the show, but you'll never know. He's changing the streams while hiding in the wings. No matter how loud, the fucking show must go on. A beautiful girl from Tennessee said, hey, can I say hey, okay?
This is the greatest and best song in the world. Tribute. Long time ago, me and my brother Kyle, we was hitchhiking down a long and lonesome road. All of a sudden, there shined a shiny demon in the middle of the road. And he said, to say, oh yeah. So we looked at each other, fuck, and we said, okay. And we played the first thing that came to our heads. Just so happened to be the best song in the world. It was the best song in the world. Look into my eyes and feel me to see what a one made two, two and one made three. It was destiny. Once every 100,000 years or so, when the sun does shine and the moon does glow, and the grass does grow. Needless to say, the beast was stunned. A whip crack, British reputation. And the beast was done. He asked us. And we said, nay, we are but men. Roar. This, my friends, the song that we played on that fateful night,
it didn't sound anything like this song.
Because it's just a tribute. You don't believe it, and I wish you were there. Cause I'm out of a man.
Are you flowing? Listen, honey.
Thinking about a couple of things to say to you.
Showing, growing. Oh, man, I'd like to place you my hand upon your fucking sexy ass and squeeze.
Sucks toes.
up one time for John Spiker.
Thank you.
It's time for my solo. Ooh. Dig, if you will, a picture of you and I engaged in a kiss. The sweat of your body covers me. Can you, my darling, can you picture the dream, if you can, a courtyard, an ocean with violets in bloom? And the most tri-curious poses, the heat between me and how can you just leave me standing? Alone in a world that's so cold, world is so cold, made to be made. Baby, maybe you're just like my foodie, how you hold just too bold. Maybe you're just like my mother, never satisfied, why do you scream? Thank you, Disturbed. Thank you, Volbeat. Thank you, Rockamory. This one's for all the ladies. We sing it to the dudes on the behest of the ladies. You don't always have to fuck her hard. In fact, sometimes that's not to do. Sometimes you got some needs and well, if I could give us a smooch, it's smooth. Sometimes you got to squeeze. Sometimes you got to say please. Sometimes you got to say, I'm gonna fuck you softly. I'm gonna screw you gently. I'm gonna hunt you. Sweetly, I'm gonna ball you discreetly. And then you say, yeah, I brought you flowers. And then you say, wait a minute, Sally, I think I got something in my teeth. Could you hear that for me? That's fucking cheap work. What's your favorite position? Cool with me, it's not my favorite, but I do it for you. What's your favorite dish? I'm not gonna cook it, but I'll order it from Zanzibar. And then I'm gonna love you completely. And then I'll fucking fuck you discreetly. And then I'm gonna bore you completely. But then I'm gonna fuck you. Oh,
Yeah.